do one. Get some more of these. Have any water, you know, so it's like we gotta just keep eating cantaloupes or whatever they're called. Coconut. I literally just forget what they're called for a minute. Plenty of wood. Small price to pay, because I don't have a water thing yet. But we're gonna go try to get clay. Oh, I got some clay, guys. Oh, we got some clay. Let's go keep picking. I don't know what the hell's going on down here. We're going to go back and see if we can get our fork done. We got some clay. Some more wood, too, while we're at it. Yeah, that's the celebration time. Time for some orange soda. And we have a bunch of ore. So we have a bunch of the other base. Too bad I didn't bring it. We can get more. It's not a good deal. About that. All right, so done. made this two story. Yeah, that's what I'll have to do right now. That's a lot of money. Let's see. Let's go ahead and put this up first. The staircase. Yeah, like that. For some reason it's not letting me, but now, this is two-story, but, yeah, let's just get this out of the way. Oh, yeah, why did I do that? I'm stupid. I don't know why I did that. It's kind of a dirty moment. Ceiling's higher, you know? It's not like it's right here, it's like right in my face. So. Right over the door. Oh, I'm loving this space, it's so cozy. Anything tries to mess with us, we can like shoot it, you know? Outside. What's that? Worms. Okay. Put those up. So let's see what we got going on in here. Yeah, we're done with that, okay. Some fucking going on. Okay, that's not for that. So these two go together in the mortar pestle, looks like I said. Got an iron ore. Got some gold ore going, guys. Make sure there's nothing too close. Keep our door open in case I gotta jump in there quickly. There's a snake right there. So. At least you can see like contrast, like a darkened. But yeah, snake is really close. I don't do a lot of firewood now. So I kind of wanted to start a fire, but do you have anything else we need to do? So technically, after this is done, we don't need to have this forge on. Although it is good light. How much ore do we have? Oh my god. Oh yeah. So. Let me go ahead and start our fire now. Bunch of wood, we can just keep this going. Oh, I took all of it. I didn't mean to take all of it. I think we're about to run out of rope, right? Oh, we got enough. Oh, we got plenty of rope. We're gonna go ahead and need to make a couple more axes. That water flow begins to fall. We have five. Water is becoming a big deal right now. I mean, not really, I guess. We can just keep eating coconuts. I don't know why I keep worrying about it. Plenty of coconuts here. Out of that range. My god, like a freaking monsoon out there. I wish I had a water catcher set up. But I don't. I only have that furnace on right now just because it's dark out. It's weird, it started to get light, but then it got dark again, I guess because it started raining really hard. Let's see how our food's doing. Oh yeah, we're cooking up all this, man. Pretty soon I'm just gonna have like a base on every island. That's kind of what I'm aiming for. And I want to have all the stuff set up at each one. That'd be awesome. So that wherever I run, whatever I decide to adventure to, there would be a base. Stone on us, keep our rope on us. You never know when you're just gonna keep going, you know. I'm glad I brought that rope with me because there was no banana trees here. That would have set me back.
check something really fast.
Alright, seems good. And we will bring you to this just in case we don't come back. I don't know if I'm swimming or what. Take the food too. We'll take our stuff with us. Just in case. Like I said, we might not be coming back for a while. I like to stray with the wind. Okay, let's see, where are we? That's cool, it shows our base. That's wild. The other base is way the hell over here, I believe. I might look around here. I might not have to go far. I'll find one around here. I just don't think there's gonna be one around here. Put snakes everywhere. Oh my god. Oh, look at all the stuff out there. Oh my god, it's a banana tree! Praise Lord Jesus! Oh my god! Where's the main thing I care about? There it is, the salt. That's how you make fiber right there, guys. I'm sure most of you know. Let's go ahead and get some cloth. I need a shitload of cloth. We have rope. Let's get one for cloth. Okay, we got those gone. See if we can find some more bananas. Sometimes I think I see one that's not one. Well, okay, what exactly do we need cloth for? Let's find out. Well, we need it for a bed. We need it for this thing. Explore this island now. This island is fucking huge. That snake? Oh my god, I'm right next to the snake. He's so camouflaged. Alright. Let's see where I'm at. I'm not right there. Okay. Where's base at? I think base is like... God damn it. That's a lot of that. Time roll. Oh, I just ran over a snake. I don't know why he didn't bite me. Where is the base? There it is. Another snake. Another snake. And there's another snake. Oh, home sweet home. Okay, guys. We'll put our other trusty rock in there. Oh no. Hey, are we leaving though? Okay. Or we need to make a more than pesto. Hang out here for a while. I like it here anyway. Got 30 bananas, a bunch of meat. All we need to do is eat cantaloupes, or I keep calling them cantaloupes, coconuts. One more banana tree, I'll be very happy. We don't have to leave this island. Because if we can find one more, I think I can make a water catcher. See, these are all coconut trees, which is, I'm stoked. Because that gives us water and heals us. So, please. Mission. Is that spider? Yes. The spider and the snake though. I've heard that banana trees are scarce. They do that to make it really hard. It sucks when it's like the main ingredient and like a lot of things you spot. where are those, man? That one? Search forever for that fucking thing. And then did I not get it? Well, I mean, I'm running so far from base, I might as well just make another base. Gotta make it back to base. Only on the way down here. I need to go in the sea with the area of it. That way. If I can find even one more banana tree, then I gonna do it, and this is the score. But holy crap. Save here since this is a safe spot. I'm trying to make it back to that one base. I don't know where it was though. Wasn't it up here? I think it was. Let's try it. I think it was way up there. I don't know why. Back guys. Keep straight. Okay, so let's see here. Let's get all of our stuff out. Let's see what we can make here. What we need. We actually I made that mortar and pestle, I forgot to pick it up. Wow, I can't believe it didn't disappear. We put this, I guess we'll put this in front right here. That's fine. Hold on a second. I'm gonna get me another drink. So, let's see, well, we need 6 cloth probably, right? So let's go ahead and make 6 cloth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And make those. There we go. And then the rest of these ones. Thank you. here for now. What do we need? Oh, we need some ingots. We got those. Water storage, guys. No? 30 wood and 10 stone. Oh, we gotta get our stone out. Okay. We got plenty of stone. Working. We need that too. So let's go ahead and get our water. Boom. We got that going. What's the work gonna take? 10 iron ingots. I don't have enough. We'll go get some more iron ingots. We'll go ahead and put our water stores up right now. Maybe we can catch some of this rain. Put it on our roof. Yeah, got our water storage up. This is pretty much our main base now, guys, obviously. We got our furnace here and everything. But we have a bunch of mini bases. Two spread out. So we are not doing bad at all. What we'll do is we'll go get some more. Oh yeah, we got a mortar and pestle right in here. Got charcoal. Okay, I don't know how to get charcoal yet. Doesn't seem to be giving it to me as a byproduct from my forge or the freaking forge or the fire. Luckily there's nose here too, right? Nose in. This place is like, oh, we gotta get some more charcoal. water thing too. We can see that how much that was worth it all. I love how this snake and pig are fighting. It's awesome. Oh man, they're just looking something like that. Raining again already. It just got finished raining. Hey, I'm not complaining. I just don't know how this works. Oh, sand in a furnace. Okay. Okay, okay. Let's see if we can get some sand. I think I got sand, guys. There we go. Now we can put these glass bottles. Nice! No, I gotta put these in there. What am I doing? There, crap. Ugh. bunch of water gone.
Hell yeah.
We're gonna be good. We got food, we got water. Look at all this food and water. We got all kinds of shit. This is definitely our home base right here. We need to build a fence. I'm about to build a fence around this thing, dude. So nobody gets sick. That's what we should do. I should like, I don't have a lot of wood. I guess I do have a bunch of wood left. We're working on the iron ingots now. Let's see what's next. So workbench is next. Could be a bed. Yeah, we need a bed. Hold on. Four, five. Okay, another bed. We got that. Could make a bow. Got bones? Do we have a lot of bones? Maybe not. Yeah, we got bones. We're done. Five ingots for one freaking arrow. I need a bunch of cloth for a backpack. Or something. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and look at that lighthouse. 50 wood, 50 ingot. I don't want to build that. I don't know why. I got the stone easy. I got the wood easy. Iron ingots, not that bad. Okay. shot. Gold bars we have. Glass. So do we need any more cloth? I don't think so. Oh yeah, we need a bed. We have exactly what we need. Our workbench, and then we'll make a little lighthouse after that. We'll be able to see where our base is from far away. Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna get some more wood. Thank you. there, you know? We got some room now. Kinds of stuff, guys. Metal hatchet, iron ingots, wood, fishing rod, piston, shovel, ooh, short swords. Dude, this game is probably the badass PvP game online, honestly. Like, that had the best wonky graphics sometimes. But. Dude. I got so much stone, you know? It buried my fire. Oh no. That's not. Oh my gosh. Something right there too. I should put the campfire right there. Ooh, that's what I'm gonna do. Brilliant. Do I have it? Okay. Loving my little stone tower here. Building the base bigger now. I got plenty of stone and wood. Thank you. do a save, restart, make that noise stop. Might take a break, actually. That will be our second, third episode. Peace.